Well, that would be my great-great-grandfather, Samuel Thomas Walker. He was born in Indiana in 1825. I guess you could say there's a little family resemblance. This is Brad, sharpensbest.com. You take care and have a good day out there. You stay sharp.